Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Hot, sticky weather for much of the month of September. Today marks day 107, where we have been above the 90-degree mark. Average totals for the year, actually right around 82, so we're a good 20 days more than that. And this hot, dry streak will continue until we head on into the weekend, and we really do need the rain. Here in central Mississippi, we're about 6 inches below average. Notice the worst areas are the Pine Belt and also over into the Delta, where the worst of it is over toward Greenville, where they are 19 inches below average, and they are now in a drought. We're very dry here in central Mississippi, but rain is coming. It's just going to take its time. Our next rainmaker is starting to form out there in the plains. Ahead of a cold front, a low-pressure center is going to form over the next 48 hours and push that rain our way. So as we head through Saturday and on into Sunday, we will see those scattered showers start to build back in. It looks like the best chances for rain will come Sunday afternoon and Sunday evening. And then once this front moves on by early parts of next week, then we will start to cool back down. So for tonight, temperatures will drop back down to the upper 60s under mainly clear skies. Winds are going to pick up tomorrow. It's going to be another warm day. A spot shower in far southern Mississippi is possible, although the chances for rain are very slim. And those chances start to go up heading into Saturday afternoon, where temperatures will still hold in the 90s. But then here comes that cold front. Showers expected on Sunday into Sunday evening. And temperatures will hold a few degrees cooler because of the added cloud cover and also the added chances of rain. Once the front moves on by, temperatures will take a tumble back down into the mid-80s. And those overnight lows will feel oh so comfortable, sitting right around the 60-degree mark early parts of next week. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Houston with a forecast here on WAPT.com.